Dr. Barner. I carefully read your letter, and I admit that I was surprised. Clearly, you've lost your faith in our life-changing work, which makes you dangerous, just like Dr. Miller. I have to be honest with you because I have a tremendous appreciation towards you and your work as a scientist. But I must inform you that it is impossible for me not to refer to the General for your very worrying expectations in the shift you introduced. Sincerely, Dr. Robert.
Fix it.